I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
All right, 10th grade students, please get ready to pack your bags and let's go to Atlanta on May the 20th. Yes, we are leaving at 4 o'clock in the morning. If you're there, you'll get to go, and if not, oh well, you'll be sitting on the curb because Mr. DeVos and I and Ms. Hurt will be gone. Please make sure that you send all the forms in. Even if you've paid, you still can't go on the trip without the liability forms that we need to take care of in case something should happen on our trip. The first stop is going to be Six Flags. It is a long day. Please wear comfortable shoes and clothing that covers you.
Listen, you're a mystery.
School and middle school, come out to our Evening of the Arts, April 10, 2012 at 6 o'clock to 7:30 in the High School Pavilion. Come see an amazing student showcase of art and readings of poems, short stories, and music performances by band and the chorus. Come out and support your local artists. Thank you. Bye-bye.
All right, tomorrow is our county finals track meet, so if you see any of our track members participating, please wish them good luck. It should be a great day. Track people, bus leaves at 8:40. Remember, when they shoot the gun, that means go. Bah! Good luck, girls and boys, at the county track meet today.
Today is Fruitastic Thursday.
Fruitastic.
We are having apple pie.
Garden salad. Not a fruit.
Man, we're having fruit squared. I'm talking about seasonal fresh fruit. Hey, bitch. And a chilled fruit cup.